allegations of stalking and threatening behavior in and around the State House. One state representative has obtained a temporary order of protection against one of her legislative colleagues because she says his behavior is terrifying her. News 8's Paul Merrill joins us live in the studio now with the latest. Paul?
Well, Tracy, state police are investigating this. There are two very different sides to this story, but what makes it unique is that both sides are elected officials, and the accusations in this court order include allegations of stalking in and around the State House.
Representatives Erin Herbig and Alex Cornell Du Houx acknowledge they were involved in a relationship, but in a statement requesting a temporary order for protection from abuse, Herbig writes when she tried to break things off, Cornell Du Houx began to stalk her. She writes, "I have been concerned for my safety for the last several months and am terrified now." The 31-year-old Belfast Democrat tells the court that her ex would randomly show up at her home. She accuses Cornell Du Houx of staring at her through the door of this committee room. Herbig also writes that the 29-year-old Brunswick Democrat took pictures and video of her while she slept. She writes, "He told me that the evidence he had would be embarrassing to me if made public and would ruin my reputation." Herbig's lawyer stands by his client's accusations.
Well, I know that all the things that she wrote in that statement are truthful, and there are a number of other witnesses who would be available to corroborate the truthfulness of all those statements.
Both Cornell Du Houx and his attorney say Herbig is lying.
Alex's position is that the allegations as they stand are unfounded.
Over the phone today, Cornell Du Houx told us this is just a messy breakup of a loving couple.
Alex's position certainly is that he lived with her for a time and that they were engaged. And that relationship did sour at some point, and this is part of the fallout of that.
A spokeswoman for House Democrats says both Cornell Du Houx and Herbig approached party leaders on the same day in late February. The leadership says Herbig then met with Capitol and state police.
We've taken it seriously from day one, and what happens next will depend on what happens in court.
A judge has scheduled a hearing for May 14th. Lawmakers are supposed to return to session on May 15th. We also left a message with Representative Herbig today. She did not return our phone call. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.